I look up from the ground to see your sad and teary eyes. You look away from me and I see there's something you're trying to hide. And I reach for your hand but it's cold, you pull away again. And I wonder what's on your mind.
You start to tremble and your voice begins to break.
You say the cigarettes
really
on the counter weren't your
Why
friends,
you
they were my mates.
You want justice? You go after Nathan in court, Veronica.
And my friend said, I know you love her, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone away. It's never easy to walk away. Let her go. It'll be alright. So I sent back at all the messages. And I know it wasn't right, but it was fucking with my head. And everything deleted like the past year was gone. And when I touched your face, I could tell you're moving on. But it's not the fact that you kissed him yesterday. It's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake. And everything I know tells me that I should walk away. But I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love
her. I don't need to try, buddy.
It's never easy to walk away. Let her go. It'll be okay. It's gonna hurt.
What do I owe this one?
Like time, and I can't steal the love you're born to find. But nothing heals the past like time, and they can't steal the love you're born to find.
About Jason's death, is this another piece of your cryptic puzzle?
Sharon!
Cheryl!
You're less than
zero.
It doesn't matter, put the phone away.
What about my shame, Dad? I'm begging you. For once in your life, care about me more.
Thank you for being honest.
Not today, John. I was born for this moment.
You found another and you'll be just fine. Let her go.